like how I let this man outside and he still wants to just stay in his little cage.
Look, guys, Big Al's is scared to come out and smell the flowers.
Wow, nothing like seeing a little Big Al's frolicking through a little field of flowers.
Do need to be careful, though, because I don't want him to swallow a bee.
Looks like he just wants to go back inside.